أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم My dear friends, brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the lesson of Fazail I, amaal, I will read the hadith from chapter number C, Proverty and lack of worldly interest. There is such a wealth of hadith about this aspect of life of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam that it is really difficult to choose a few examples. He said, "Poverty is a gift for the mu'min." Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam dislikes for gold. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam said, "May Allah afford to turn the mounds of Mecca into gold for me." But my supplication to him was, "O Allah, I would like to eat one day and feel hungry the next, so that I may cry before thee and remember thee when I am hungry, and be grateful to thee and glorify thee when my hunger is gone." Note, thus said our Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam, we claim to follow him and are proud of being in the fold of his ummah. Is not it necessary for us to follow him in practice also? Allah Ta'ala in the next subtopic we will discuss in next lecture Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam life of poverty. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.